Hi friends! Today we are going to put together this puzzle into a picture like this, based on alphabetical order. Let's get started!